Good morning, children. In your today's class, I am going to start a new lesson, that is a tayam. And your third lesson is a tayam. In a 24 hours, we can see day and night. So, what is the meaning of day and night? So, day means it is a period. Day means it is a period. Between sunrise and the sunset. Sunrise and the sunset. Day one day. Day means it is the period between sunrise and the sunset. And the next one is the night. So what is night? It is a period between sunset and the sunrise. It is a period between sunset and sunrise. So we can see day. Day means it is a period between sunrise and the sunset. And the second one is the night. So night means it is a period between sunset and the sunrise. So in daytime we can see sun. And in the night time we can see stars and the moon in the sky. In daytime we can see sun in the sky. And in the night time we can see stars and the moon in the sky. So is a and day is divided into four parts. Day is divided into four parts. The day is divided into four parts. Which are the four parts? Morning, noon, evening and night. These four are the parts of the days. Four parts of days are, and the first one is a morning. And the first one is a morning. Second one is a noon. Second one is a noon. And the third one is a evening. Third one is a evening. And fourth one is a night. Fourth one is a night. So there are four parts in a day: morning, noon, evening and a night. So morning means when the sun rises. Morning means when the sun rises, that we call a morning. And a noon, when sun comes overhead. When sun rises or sun comes overhead, that we call here a noon. And third one is a evening. When sunlight starts feeding, that we call a evening. And the fourth one is a night. When the sun sets, that we call a night. Morning, when the sun rises, that we call a morning. Noon, when sun rises overhead, that we call a noon. And the third one is a evening. When sunlight starts feeding, that we call a evening. And the fourth one is a night. When sun sets, that we call here a night. So in days we can see, we can divide a day into four parts: morning, noon, evening and a night. Okay, now open your page number 193. Page number 193. Daily set, get set, go. Daily activities. So tick, write, mark the activities which you do in the morning and cross the activities which you do
night. Okay, see here, page number 193. Daily activities. Tick correct the activities which you do in the morning and cross the activities which you do at night. So first one is, so this activity when you will do at morning, so put right mark for the here, put right mark, and here this guy is having a breakfast. So when you guys are having breakfast at morning now, so put here right mark, and now this boy is going to the school at morning. We are going to school, so put here right mark. And now this boy is having his meal at the afternoon, so here also put right mark. And now here he is playing, and in here this boy is playing with the football. And see here, here's the sun sets. Sun sets at evening, that means it is also in a night. So put a cross mark here. And after the evening, this boy is reading here. So almost we are reading at night time. So put here cross mark. And here this boy is having his dinner. So dinner we are having at night time. So put here cross mark. And lastly, this boy is going to his bed. So this is also, this activity also we are doing at a night. So put here cross mark. Okay. Now turn your page, and the page number is 194. Sequencing the events. Okay, now open your page number 194. Sequencing the events. The day is divided into four parts: morning, noon, evening, and night. So write D for day activities and N for night activities. See here, the first one activity. These three people are having their breakfast. So this activity we are doing at a daytime. So write here D. And next, this boy is playing football. This activity also we are doing in a daytime. So write here also D. And next, these people are in a school. So when we are in school at a daytime now, so here also write D. And this girl is sleeping. When we are sleeping at night time, so write here N. N means night. So this activity we are doing in a daytime. This activity also we are doing in a daytime. This activity also we are doing in a daytime. And this activity we are doing at a night time. So write here N. D means a day, N means a nine. So these three activities we are doing in a daytime, and this one we are doing in a at a night time. So write here N. Okay, for today's class, it's enough, and I will continue in the next class.